this tranquility, this peace, this love, this affection, this care, all this comes from previous lives. So your temperament is molded by your previous lives. It's not what is outside, somebody is poor, somebody is rich. I had a driver, he was just like a royal personality, he was like a king. He was so solid, he was so good. I used to wonder, this gentleman, he's just a driver. So I asked him, you know, you were a king in last life, and today I have become a driver. He said, I am in a better position because I'm driving you.